In vitro analysis of enamel surfaces with scanning electron microscope after orthodontic stripping reduction using various instruments. Interproximal enamel reduction, also called stripping, is a method frequently used in orthodontic treatments. According to the therapeutic indications for dental crowding and morphology issues. And the main goal of this study is an in vitro evaluation of enamel surfaces reduced by different stripping techniques, manual, mechanical, and laser methods. And a systematic morphology analysis performed by an SEM analysis. The materials and methods used in this work. The first group were surfaces reduced with an abrasive strip. The second group of teeth were reduced with a diamond disc. The third one was reduced with a diamond bore. The fourth one were reduced with an erbium chromium ISGG laser. And the fifth one were intact enamel for control. The materials used, as I said, an abrasive strip, a diamond disc, a diamond bore, and the laser. The stripping of dental samples. And the preparation of the samples. They were sectioned in approximate halves. Then it followed a chemical fixation with 4% formalin solution. Then serial dehydration in ethyl alcohol. And the last step was drying. And the preparation for the SEM analysis. The samples were fixed with carbon two-sided type tape, and then a layer of 20 nanometers of gold was deposited from plasma on the top in order to ensure a continuous conductive layer, and a silver paste contact was deposited on top of the golden layer. Equipment used for plasma sputtering and for the SEM analysis. Then the samples were analyzed by SEM. The first one, the first samples reduced by the abrasive strip were characterized by non-parallel grooves with enamel ridges. The surface reduced with the diamond disc are more regular, presented by parallel lines with minor grooves and reduced debris of the remaining enamel. The third group of samples reduced with the diamond bore present an irregular area with deeper, larger grooves and persistence of enamel debris. The fourth group of samples reduced with the erbium chromium ISGG laser are irregular, honeycombed, and there are some crater formation. And the intact enamel is almost smooth, and some grooves are some irregularities are present by wearing or thermal, chemical, mechanical processes. The main problem is determining which method is better, the mechanical stripping or the manual methods. And from our ACM analysis, we saw that the smoothest area was achieved by the diamond disc. Also, preparation with the laser show rough surfaces and numerous micro cavities. But one advantage of using the laser for stripping is that it prevents demineralization of the teeth. Some recommendation for these methods: an appropriate enamel finishing method must be performed, and in vivo future studies must be performed as well to see the response of the patient. And in conclusion, the areas of the teeth processed with the diamond burrs were the roughest, followed by the abrasive diamond strips. We saw that the smoothest area was achieved by stripping with the diamond disc. And the modern optical laser methods are not so effective in this study because they show high porosity, and this is unacceptable from bioclinical perspective. But the advantages of using lasers in orthodontics is because it shows it has antimicrobial effects, and it prevents the demineralization. And also properly finishing the enamel surfaces that undergo stripping is also an important point. Thank you for your attention.